I'll be showing how to do the stage named Animous. So this is actually kind of hard, and I recommend to use shift lock if you're just good at dodging kill blocks with shift lock, but I'm not going to use shift lock on this because I think that's a little easier. But you just want to try to avoid these. Just try to jump in the corners and at the very edge, because if you do that, then you'll be the furthest away from the kill blocks. And then if you'd rather do this part where you jump on the small blocks or this part where you jump over the kill blocks, that's your decision. But small blocks, you have to be a little lucky to not take any falls whenever you're jumping on them. So I recommend to do this part. It's kind of easy to just jump over all of the kill blocks and then to jump on that and then jump over these kill blocks and then you jump on this small square. Then there is another part at the end, so not only is this kind of hard to do, but you have to do a lot to get through this stage. So then you just jump on these and there. So that's not too hard, but it still is kind of hard, and I only pass it probably like 3/4 of the time. By the way, this video is part of my playlist guide where I'm trying to do all stages, so that will be linked in the description if you want to see how to do all of the stages.